Welcome back to the X Factor final. We have seen and heard two of the winner's singles. Now it's time for the third and final one. From the boys again to Louis, we are back with you.
Okay, struggling to find the camera, got it. Okay, coming up next with the winner's performance, it's Dalton Harris.
What is your name?
My name is Dalton Harris.
My knees were buckling because my nerves just is killing me, you know.
Good things are gonna happen from this.
I feel like all of this, when it happened, I was numb. This is crazy, you hear me? Oh man, that is the worst.
Of course, you've got a chair.
If I walked off that stage with anything left in me, I would not have been enough.
How you feeling?
You know, just chilling.
I can't even explain the fear. It was the biggest moment of your life, and I'm not saying that lightly.
He absolutely delivered that.
You pour your whole self out, and then people just throw you love for no reason.
Yeah, it was just the best performance we've had on X Factor so far.
Wow.
Hi, Dalton. I just can't believe what is happening to you right now, and you deserve every bit of it.
Oh, man.
It's amazing to see my little brother be so magnificent.
My sister was my mama, you know.
This is your moment.
This was not supposed to happen to us. Never. It's just so funny. When people reject you, and now the world in a place that I didn't even grow up, you know, accept me for just me, you know, that's beautiful. Yeah.
No matter what happens tonight, you've already won because people have witnessed your talent, and your talent is vital. Congratulations, mate. You've secured your future.
Dalton James, I have to tell you, I've heard some great winner singles in my time. This was up there as it was spectacular. And I also want to say something, please. Is that you saw the film about why we want to raise money for a charity who are run by the most incredible people who help the most important, incredible families and kids. I can't think of a better song to pay tribute to everything they stand for as the winning single. It's amazing.
Firstly, James, thank you so much for doing that. It was a beautiful, beautiful performance. Dalton, that was a winner's performance, as far as I'm concerned. You absolutely killed it. I see that smirk on your face. You know you did a good job. Well done, lad. So proud of you.
Thank you, judges. Incredible performance, Dalton James. James, just want a quick chat with you. I mean, the last time you were singing in the final, I think you were a little bit more nervous than you were tonight.
I don't know. Singing alongside this guy, I had to show up, so...
What do you make of it?
I think, to be honest... One of the only reasons I got involved with this is because I believe in years to come people are going to be clamouring to work with this guy, so it was an honour.
And if he does go forward, if he wins this, what, I mean, the good stuff, what can his life, how can his life change?
It's going to be amazing. There's a lot of things to learn, and but ultimately your life's going to get better and you're going to be able to do this as a job from now on.
Dalton, it's your last competitive performance. How do you feel?
I'm grateful, and I'm singing with this guy, Louis. Thank you for the opportunity, Simon. You make show like this for people like me. Robbie, Ada, you guys said yes first. Thank you guys, all of you here and that are watching. Thank you so much.
It's taken half a year, but we finally see you looking up. We finally see those eyes. That was Dalton's last competitive performance. Will he be performing again at the end of the show as the winner? That, my friends, is in your hands. Voting is open for all three finalists. For now, James Arthur and Dalton.
So that's it. We are done. We have heard three winners' singles, but who will triumph? That, my friends, is up to you. Here's a reminder of all the performances and the numbers you need.